So today I'm off to pick out a new toy from Plymouth. It's a new secret weapon camera. This camera is so sneaky that I can be able to record things that I shouldn't be recording and open a whole new direction in Scottvision. This includes recording things like more shocking stuff we don't normally see on Scottvision. Stuff that I can't record because I might get a thump from the homeless or something, or stuff that just plain right shouldn't be happening to me, including the likes of Alice threatening me in public and things like that. So now I have the ability to record those kind of things when those situations arise. So this is going to be a very handy little toy. That's that car from last night, mate. That is mangled as hell. That is a write-off. Jeez. So down in Plymouth, Totnes, and I've got to go down to Plymouth to sort a few things out. Done the cop thing and that with the bloody witness, this is what I witnessed earlier on. Got on the bloody train, tried to jump the fucking train again, got pissing caught, didn't I? Like, I shit them up. I said, well, I only had 2 minutes to get on the train, and I couldn't have enough time to get my ticket because there was only one person staffing the train centre, so they let me on for free, didn't they? Ha! And I kicked up such a stink and made it right twats. Pisses me off though. I don't believe in paying the bloody ridiculous price they expect you to pay for a fucking ticket there. It's ridiculous. And basically, I don't think they should lower the price a bit, so I'm not fucking paying £7.50 to do a half an hour fucking journey. It takes fuck all on the bus. First one I ripped you off the bus, just let them try it. Better idea, I'll hang first on that. So now I'm off to get my new toy. It should come very handy. So I'm on the way down there now, and then I'm going back home again. But I'll be quite glad when I get back. I've got a real pissed off day at the moment.
Right then, so now, if this is working and I'm actually hearing myself back, then you guys should know very well that Scott Rivers has now officially got his camera working and is able to use it for James Bond stuff. Dun 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 dun. Dun dun dun
dun. So I'm hoping my recording has come out well. I've just been tempted to be sold a ridiculous, absolutely ridiculous trying to dummy for a phone £40 a month undercover filming. And I could not believe the determination, how bad he is trying to con me into getting this. I spent 45 minutes in this phone place, you can see it's pitch black now. But hopefully the recording has come out quite well and I can show you all where I have to feed in the stop story and have to get myself text out of there and pulled out of there, but I won't be accepting a deal. I don't get pushed into bargains in a day, and I'm going to see how it goes. I'm not accepting any deal. I don't even want an iPhone, but well, it's going to be quite interesting to watch it, I believe. So it will be going online. Best part was the chap at the end being completely oblivious. He even gave me a big up phones for you thing at the end of it, but sadly, phones is not for me. And sadly, I might have matched up finding men's bedroom. We've not even got one in Primark for smiling the life modelling thing, so that's out of the question. So now I'm going to continue my search and find this place for Becky, and then I'm going home. Well, slowly I'm finally getting the hang of my toy. It needs a charge now, so hopefully tomorrow will be all ready for me. Tomorrow's also Naked Day, the day that I'm going to be becoming a life model. I've overbooked myself this week. I'm going to go try and see Dad this Friday, but due to problems I'm not going to get down and see Dad. In some ways, it feels harsh. I don't want to get too attached in some ways, you know what I mean? I don't feel like it's not hard, it's just like I don't want to really get too attached because it's just like, I don't know, I just feel like I shouldn't get too attached. It's weird. But I do love him. Like I love my mother as well, I love everybody. But we're just going to give this thing a little test for now, I think, and just see how it gets on with this camera. But I'm getting there now, so hopefully I'll be able to do some new good stuff with this soon and undetected and unnoticed above as well. And we're going to try it out tomorrow and see what we can do. So, speak to you all soon. Bye-bye.